Public Health England, the Drink Aware Trust and the Alcohol Awareness Charity have launched a new campaign to cut drinking in the UK. The campaign, named Drink Free Days, is aimed specifically at the middle-aged to stop consecutive drinking days. We spoke to Gary Savage of Ayrshire Medical Services, who spoke about the ignorance towards the risks of drinking.
Unfortunately, people who get into middle age have been obviously that young person who think they're pretty invincible and can drink till there's no tomorrow. We had a gentleman who came to work three times over the drink drive limit,
right,
and just insisted that he felt fine, which I think really proves your point, that he didn't think there was anything wrong with, you know, drinking obviously excessively. People don't know the risks of alcohol, and people think, just associate people that drink a lot with having big beer bellies, and that's all the consequences. But people that are built even slight, you know, they don't realise that alcohol can attack all your organs, predominantly your liver, and do you some severe damage unless you know when to stop. And that's the problem as well, people don't know when to stop.
Not everyone agrees. We spoke to Brooke, one of the locals, who spoke about the positive social effects of the pub.
There is an element of people getting drunk and drink every day just to get drunk, but there's a lot of social drinking as well. There's an interaction, you get in a pub to talk to people. So a lot of people would be sitting in the house otherwise. So they come into the pub and they're having 2 pints, but they come into the pub and they're having 10 pints. So I believe that's a positive thing.